I'm Brittney Sykes. I'm a guard for the Washington Mystics. I'm from Newark, New Jersey. This season is my seventh season in the league.
The rookie hits the block.
Wow, it went so fast. If I could go back and talk to first year Slim, I would literally tell her that it's going to be okay. My tattoos are examples of the journeys that I've been through. There are two quotes on my spine that I have. The one on the top says, pain is inevitable. Suffering is optional. The one on the bottom says, we acquire the strength from what we overcome. It just explains how I look at adversity. That's something I live by. That's something that I tell kids all the time. Never stop wanting to learn, never stop wanting to grow. Obviously, now that I know, but I didn't know that I needed therapy. That was huge. I started to realize that there were certain cycles that just kept happening. I started closing a lot of people out, and I was trying to figure out why. I realized that, okay, these were things that I learned as coping mechanisms to help me with grief. You can have PTSD from getting hurt and be able to just understand that being vulnerable is a strength and it's not a weakness. I think that was the biggest breakthrough for me, is understanding that it's okay to talk about things that has happened, because you never know, you know, who can help you or who you can help. For me, when I get my best performances is probably when I'm being aggressive. I'm always striving for a Defensive Player of the Year.
If you throw it her way, she's gonna take it. Here's the reason that Brittney Sykes is tops in the league.
Overall, I would love to contend for a championship.
Out of the gates for the Washington Mystics, Brittney Sykes has been phenomenal. She is feeling all the fire. Brittney Sykes sitting on the precipice of a 30-point performance today.
It's a joke that I was scared of 30, so once I hit the free throw, I was like, oh, thank God I'm not scared of 30 no more. Mom, I love you.
Your family is everything. It's a huge reason why I moved back to the East Coast from playing on the West and then the South.
I don't know how fast you're leaving. I got chicken rib on the fry.
What?
That's all I'm saying.
How come?
For sure, ever since coming to Washington, I've been a lot happier. Every day I wake up and knowing that I'm only a drive away from where I'm from, but also that I'm surrounded by loving friends and family here.
In today's post-game kitchen with Slim, we have special guest, my lovely, lovely godmom.
Say hi, Auntie.
Hello. Then we got my mom. These my aunts that live here in the city. So when my mom and them can't be here, my aunts are always there. Ooh, I got pop. There it go. I love cooking for like other people in general. It's like a part of my, just, I like to serve other people. So there you go. Enjoy, family. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're multi-talented, girl.
Nah, but my mom really has seen it all. She done heard it all too. Like, you know how you have those people that you like call and you can just vent to? I called my mom. I'll never forget this day. Like, I just had a really bad like body language and attitude game. Get in the car and my mom's like, yeah, you gotta fix your attitude. I'm like, you don't even know basketball. Like, why? Who are you telling me, you know? But that's when I realized, I'm like, okay, you don't have to know the game to like see what I was doing was wrong.
I just am happy to see her happy playing. You know, I think Washington is a good fit for her.
I love you. You're so cute. Oh my honey. I'm not known about looks. Oh. Ow, it just hit me.
I'm just happy to hear that from her. I didn't know that. That's cute.
Let's hope I don't embarrass myself here. First swing of the day. All right. Today is our day off. Usually, I like to spend my time doing stuff I love. Golfing is definitely one of them.
Off the court, taking care of myself has become more than just naps now. I'm realizing that because I put my body through so much work, I have to do things that make me happy and make me feel good on the inside. Just being able to feed who I am outside of basketball.
It's just me and the club and the ball, like no other interferences. You can get pretty frustrated in golf, so we get one more good hit and then we call it a day. Oh, blah, 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 blah. All right, I lied. I might have a couple more in me.
In my 7 years in the league, the biggest thing that I've learned, just have fun, go have fun, but then never stop wanting to learn is a huge part of who I am, because I know that you have to continuously grow throughout life. For me, I've always said that when I'm done and I put the basketball down, the one thing that I want people to be able to say is that I was a great person.
Oh, wow. Ryan, how we spell that? Thank you for bringing them, man.
Absolutely.
Keep bringing them.
People might not remember what you did for them, but they will always remember how you made them feel. So anytime I come in contact with any human being, I want them to feel loved, I want them to feel appreciated, and I want them to feel heard. It was fun letting you guys come into my world, see me on a game day, see me on an off day. So I'm gonna take a nap, and I love you guys, but you gotta go. All right, come on, let's go.